Assalamu alaikum, my students. Today our topic is introductory electronics, and subtopics are introduction to electronics and analog and digital electronics. SLOs of these topics are: explain the importance of electronics, differentiate between analog and digital electronics, describe that digital signals can carry more information. Electronics. Earlier we have done the definition of electronics. Now we are going to revise it. A branch of physics that deals with the emission, behavior, and effect of electrons, as in electron tubes and transistors, and with electronic devices. What are the importance of electronics? Electronics is widely used in information processing, telecommunication, and signal processing. The ability of electronic devices to act as switches makes digital information processing possible. Devices to control the operation of industrial machines, medical equipments, and many household appliances are using digital technologies. Using electronics today is so much part of our daily lives, we hardly think of the way the world would be without electronics. A car has many electronic components, as does our cooking stove, laptop, and cell phone. Electronic devices are being used in the health field, not only to assist in diagnosis and determination of medical problems, but to assist in the research that is providing treatment and causes for illnesses and even genetic anomalies. Equipment such as MRI, CAT, and the older X-rays test for diabetes, cholesterol, and other blood component tests all rely on electronics in order to do their work quickly and accurately. Pacemakers and small equipment implanted in the body is now almost routine. Electronics technology in cameras has increased dramatically. What are analog electronics and digital electronics? The branch of electronics consisting of circuits which process analog quantities is called analog electronics. The branch of electronics which deals with the digital quantities is called digital electronics. Look at the circuit of analog and digital electronics. Analog, the waveform of analog is like this, not uniform or vary. And over here, telephone and this tape recorder, cassette of recorder is the example of analog circuits. And this is the waveform of the digital electronics, mobile phone, and this are the examples of the digital electronics. Difference between analog and digital electronics. There are so many differences of electrons, analog and digital electronics. Number one, analog signal is continuous signal which represent physical measurement. Digital signals are discrete time signals generated by digital modulation. Analog uses continuous range of values to represent information, uses discrete or discontinuous values to represent information in digital electronics. Number three, analog. For example, human voice in ear, analog electronic devices. In digital computers, CDs, DVDs, and other digital electronic devices. Four, in analog, technology records waveform as they are. In digital electronics, samples analog waveform into a limited set of numbers and records them. In analog electronics, analog hardware is not flexible. Digital hardware is flexible in implementation. An analog can be used in analog devices only, best suited for audio and video transmission, best suited for computing and digital electronics. Thermometer is the example of analog. PCs and PDAs are the examples of digital. Memory is stored in the form of a wave signal. Memory is stored in the form of binary bits. Digital signals can carry more information. How can you prove this? Digital signals can convey information with less noise, distortion, and interference. Digital circuits can be reproduced easily in mass quantities at comparatively low costs. Digital signals can be transmitted over long distances. Digital signals can be easily stored in any magnetic media or optical media using semiconductor chips. Digital systems are more accurate and the probability of error occurrence can be reduced by employing error detection and correction codes. Analog and digital quantities. What are analog and digital quantities? Quantities whose values vary continuously or remain constant are known as analog quantities. The quantities whose values vary in non-continuous manner are called digital quantities. Thank you, students. I hope you can understand very well analog and digital electronics.